I lost my truck yesterday. I flooded out on 51.
I really wish I would have left and not have had them experience this. It was hard.